the prodigal who turned his nose and puffed his